I guess while I have some time and something to write in, I might as well keep some kind of record. This all started 3 days ago. We heard some group of scholars talking about some kind of vase with magical powers. They didn't really say what it did, but they did say that if it fell into the wrong hands, the consequences could be terrible. Now, usually, we don't care whose hands it falls into as long as we get paid, but this time it fell into the worst hands possible. He is such a damn idiot. Anyway, back to the story. George somehow managed to con someone into giving him a map to this cave. He dragged all of us out into the middle of these godforsaken mountains, swearing up and down that he knew where he was going. Later, it turned out that he'd been taking directions from his stupid furball of a rabbit for 2 whole days. The fact that we found the cave at all was a miracle. Now, George, whatever you do, don't do what you did the last few times we tried this. Remember?
I'ma do something that's gonna upset Neat. Neat's gonna cry and Neat's gonna cry.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know what time it is, Neat?
Please don't.
Time to hit the lich in the face with a rock.
How about that time when you summoned that army of the undead to kill that spider, which, by the way, had nothing to do with anything, you stupid bastard?
Neat, revenge is not a virtue. I'm going to beat me a giant bug.
Remember that time when I broke my leg and all you did was sit on top of me like a fucking idiot?
Neat, the manual just says stay still. Don't move. If the thing thinks you're useless, it'll get bored. Anyways, Nate, you're pretty boring, so I don't even think it's gonna go after you.
Okay, George, when we go into this cave, there's a magical vase. Now, whatever you do, don't touch the magical vase. Don't look at the magical vase. Don't even think about the magical vase. Remember, this vase is very expensive. Don't break it. We need it to get the money to transport the cargo into the city.
I like money.
Yeah, that's great. Come on, idiot. Alright, now George, I'm gonna remind you because you seem to have a habit of forgetting when I tell you not to do things.
Oh, come on, Nate. Like I ever lose track of my mission.
Oh, no. Think about it.
I want it.
Indeed.
Son of a mother! Why do you always have to touch everything? Why can't you just leave it alone?
George, what the hell? Get back here! You have to stop right now! If you touch that, we are screwed! You don't get it! You cannot touch this thing! Don't do it! Don't touch it! Leave it alone! No!
I wish Nate was in a better place. Or dead.
George, what the hell is your problem, you stupid motherfucker? I'm gonna go fucking kill you, you
bye
stupid
bye,
son of a bitch!
Hope your new friends accept
shit.
You.
I hate you. What the hell?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
How do you want it? You gon' back that thing up or should I push up on it? Temperature rising, okay, let's go to the next level. Dance floor jam-packed, hot as a tea kettle. I break it down for you now, baby, it's simple. If you be an info, I'll be an info. In the hotel or in the back of the rental. On the beach or in the park, it's whatever you into. Got the magic stick, I'm the love doctor. I got you, wanna show me you can work it, baby. No problem, get on top, get to bounce around like a low rider. I'm a seasoned vet.
Oh, Nate's being accepted. Look at that man, hugging him and kissing him and licking him and rubbing his body. Anyways, gay thing, who's next to harass?
If you having girl problems, I feel bad for you, son. I got 99 problems, but a bitch ain't one.
I was thinking the same thing. Vase, show me what Cliff Boy's up to.
Hey! Hey, you! Yeah, you fast food little selling moron. I want some food! Give me some food right now!
Okay, sir, what would you like?
I want 33 number ones, a small soda, and a number 6 with a big-ass fish soaked in goat's blood.
Sorry, sir. We do not carry big-ass fish, and we are out of goat's blood.
Well, do you have a dozen squirrel heads and a side order of goat cheese with fixins? Oh yeah, and 12 pounds of mayonnaise. Oh yeah, and you can put that on my dearest friend George's tab, by the way. Thank you very much.